Hey guys, I found out how to get the Roblox update early. I will show you guys how. Go to the Roblox website. First you will wanna go to your settings. Go to security, and this should show up. You click it and it will bring you here. Once you're here, pick any emote. Make sure you pick one that can work properly for your profile picture.